The Biden administration says the federal government will fully reimburse Puerto Rico for all Hurricane Fiona costs for the next month. Hundreds of thousands of people on the island are still without power and water.